Welcome, Clever Dog Raiders. Help us continue our discussion about smuggling heroin via CNI dogs. Oh. We only smuggle.
What will you become?
Sure, you'll be in a salad. Damn, I've never seen this intro before. I don't even care where she at, man. Conan can keep ego. Find that bitch and damn so call it Mario or shit. They make a party out of that shit.
Yeah, when you find all of her letters, you get a key to her hut.
I'm trying to go to her hut. Conan can call Mario. Mario can make a party out of that shit.
Did you get all her legendary weapons?
You get one at random.
Did you get her nice round golden materials?
No. But you get to sleep in her bed that boasts her all your stuff.
God damn it. The best thing ever coming in a club stream. Macho definitely drunk. I don't think I had the globe with the triangle. Which reminds me, I'm going to whoop Malik's ass tonight. Oh, an AEW. I'll whoop his ass somewhere. Okay, so wait, hold on. So, wait. Alright, so there's no, like, magical death potions you can put on horses?
Why? Just pick them up and take your fucking house? You know how many fights or something they will die.
I'm talking about, like, to turn them purple and shit. What the hell are these? Camels? Fuck. Hey, fuck those camels. Alright, but seriously though, there's no. Wait, who's this guy? We got a Defari priest now. Alright, so there's no death potions you can give to horses. Making remarkable beings. Well, he's a Defari. I know a Defari when I see him. Hey, this shit still say NXT UK Heritage Cup. What the fuck? still fucked. Alright.
Well, you can't turn the horses in fucking...